right, this goes out to all them prison rodeo cowboys and Angola's most wanted. It's the biggest plantation that a man's ever seen. Farm keeps on going like a well-oiled machine. You can work or be thrown in a dark prison cell. Choice is pure boredom or a high living hell. Escape ain't that easy, and believe me, I've tried. Many men ain't crossed that river alive. My only hope comes just one time a year, when the rodeo brings all them people and cheers. It's a rodeo at the Angola State Pen. There ain't no practicing, jump right in. It's a small test of freedom and a small test of pride for men who done less than good with their lives. Well, the warden puts money on the head of a bull. Catch all that money, life won't be so dull. That $400 like a million to me. 4 cents an hour, it's worth more than you think. Maybe I'll send some of my children this year. They'll come and visit if they get some new gear. It's the same whole story, lights of guts and not much glory. Any man can be a hero if it doesn't wind up dead. It's a rodeo at the Angola State Pen. There ain't no practicing, jump right in. It's a small taste of freedom, man. Small taste of pride from men who done less than good with their life. Day of the rodeo, purse is real high. Just a few minutes till I win that big prize. And even if that bull comes right over me, that's a day I won't work, or a day I won't breathe. It's a rodeo. Pride from men.